Welcome to the process. Yeah. King Hart. Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause all my life I just been searching through a telescope, because I'm just too addicted to horoscope. But my pain just been drifting away just like it's Tokyo. Why they still try to tell me lies like Pinocchio, even though the pain just got me so overdosed. But most can't really understand my overflow, cause I just been going crazy like a rodeo, while I'm just stuck here trying to control all my pain. Even though it's hard to just say that I learned to learn from all my pain, but I still just gotta keep on pushing and fighting through all of my pain, because I still just know it's just a better future out there for me just to see, when everything ain't just what it seems to me. Cause the ones who just told me they love me the most was the one who really tried to just hurt me the most. That's why I just keep my back up against the wall, cause if it ain't about the money then it's fuck y'all, because who was really just with me through my downfall? Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause I've been living through a telescope, because my mind's just too addicted to a horoscope, cause this is just the mind of a Scorpio. Yeah. Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause I've been living through a telescope, because my mind is just too addicted to horoscope, cause this is just the mind of a Scorpio. Yeah. Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause I just been living through a telescope, because my mind is too addicted to horoscope, cause it's the mind of a Scorpio. Yeah. I take the pain like a drug cause I'm addicted to it, but in the battle I just keep on fighting through it all, while the outside really just shows a smile, but the inside really just a darker world that will just really steal your smile. But I've been used to the mouth that I just been already running, while the rest is really just really be stunning, cause I've been fighting for my dreams, cause I just done really overdosed with time, just to find a straighter path with some guidelines, even though sometimes it was just hard to stay in line, cause sometimes I really had to rewind my mind just so I can redesign my time, cause I've been waiting for a long time, just in the line so I can really just shine, cause I just been really on my grind for every and anything that was really mine, cause I really just didn't need no cosign. But I remember when I was just all about the green line, cause I was really just smoking just to run away from time, just to really free my mind, because I really just didn't need a stress from mine in this dark cold world, because at the end of time I'm the one who let the light shine. Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause I've been living through a telescope, because my mind's just too addicted to a horoscope, cause this is just the mind of a Scorpio. Yeah. Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause I've been living through a telescope, because my mind is just too addicted to horoscope, cause this is just the mind of a Scorpio. Yeah. Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause I just been living through a telescope, because my mind is too addicted to horoscope, cause it's the mind of a Scorpio. Yeah. Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause I've been living through a telescope, because my mind is too addicted to a horoscope, cause this is just the mind of a Scorpio. Yeah. Welcome to the mind of a Scorpio, cause I've been living through a telescope, because my mind is just too addicted to horoscope, cause this is just the mind of a Scorpio.